Any idea what's going on?
I have no idea.
Sonic 2106, there is now a bowel convulsion. The female screaming, please stop. And there's a male and female voices screaming.
Have the option to respond in rather than 1190 eating. And I'm curious based on the subject that's locked up. And I think there was some witness intimidation going on at that location.
Confirming shots fired. We're at the airport where we have two shooting victims. They're all with me.
Item 34, copy, two shooting victims. Location of the wound?
450 Purple. We have one subject down inside the house. Gunshot wounds to the head. 450, just for info, we have one shooting victim inside the house. We have two shooting victims on the street right now.
Searching in there.
Okay.
It's too dark.
I have no idea.
Or those two people are bleeding at least. So.
Okay. So the nurse is.
My house is
all the way back. Let's go.
Get my bike.
All the way back. Grab your bike. Let's go.
Let's go. I'm coming.
What's the U? Is there a reason?
I was telling him that my house is right there.
He said you could go home.
All the way to Yukon.
Young lady, this gentleman's not with us. He just wants to go back in his house.
He's supposed to go home.
He just wants to go back in the house. He's
right now, this area is a crime scene.
Let's go. You should try to be considerate.
I'm not talking to you. Keep going.
I
know, let's go. This is a serious crime. Go.
Yeah, but more importantly, I'm talking to you. What are you going to do? Arrest me? I'm walking.
Walk.
You
now.
Should pay attention to the citizen.
You could be arrested.
Okay, well, am I under arrest? Can you put my hands behind my back?
Let's go.
Am I under arrest?
I don't have time for this.
Okay, well, then you shouldn't be making comments like that.
Somebody just shot or something?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Yeah, thanks.
All the way, do you see the sign?
Which sign?
Okay, yeah, this is also a crime scene. Let's go. I have people that might. Come on, keep going. All the way to Yukon.
We're with the press.
I don't care. This is a crime scene. You don't understand that. Keep going to Yukon.
We accept the danger.
This is dangerous.
I said we accept it.
Suspect running around here. Get to Yukon. Now!
Alright.
Let's go. Come on.
I can't. We'll go through.
This is a crime scene. Let's go. Okay, well, I'm about to tape it off at Yukon. Let's go. You guys are in the crime scene. Let's go.
This isn't a crime scene right here. You don't even
Not
know.
Yet. I'm about to tape it up down there.
Yeah, that doesn't mean that it's a crime scene.
Go.
Do you understand what a credential number the media is?
Yes, I do.
That means I'm allowed to be here.
No, you're not allowed to be in crime scenes.
This isn't a crime scene.
It's about to be when I tape it up.
You can't
That's what
say
makes
that
it a crime
about
scene?
To be a crime scene.
I'm making it a crime scene.
Right, what's
right
your
now?
Name?
Booth.
Booth? All right, when I file the complaint,
Officer
we'll find
Booth.
Out.
Oh, please
we'll find
do.
Out.
Okay.
Booth. All right.
I'm fine.
So you're violating California law?
No, I'm not, actually.
This is a crime scene right here?
This is.
Right
I'm
here?
I'm going to tape it off. You
that
are instructing me and my duty.
I'm
Let's
leaving.
Go.
Yeah, alright, alright. Yeah, I am gonna put in the video.
Let's go.
I'm gonna put you violating constitutional rights in the video.
Fine.
Yeah, you don't care.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
This isn't a crime scene. Do you understand what free press is?
I'm taping it off.
Yeah, you're taping it off to keep out media. To keep out media.
No.
Do you understand what California 409.5 is?
I
bet you don't.
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, you don't have time for the law. You don't have time for constitutional rights.
Do you understand?
Understand what? That's what the media does, is that I'm more worried about covering the event. You're more worried about keeping out the press to prevent transparency.
Okay, I'm done. Let's walk to Yukon.
You're done about 20 minutes ago.
that bum knee and all.
Huh?
The bum knee?
Yeah. My back is starting to hurt. How fast am I recovering my long walk?
As fast as reasonable. Let's go.
I'm walking. What's the area of the crime scene? Oh, I can walk and talk.
You can't tell that we're walking?
Yeah, keep walking.
Oh.
What's the area of the crime scene?
Why don't you tell us one more time to keep walking? We've been walking the whole time.
Yeah, keep walking.
Oh,
what is the area of the crime scene?
Say it one more time. Say keep walking one more time.
How you did, buddy?
No, I want to hear it again because I wasn't sure the first 48 times that you guys have said it.
He doesn't want to answer my question, and that's why he said it again. What is the area of the crime scene so we know? What's the perimeter?
The crime scene is wherever the cameras are.
Is that right?
What is the crime, by the way? What happened here?
I told you I'm done talking to you.
I wasn't talking to you. I was asking him.
You were being such a jerk earlier. Let's go. Out.
I'm walking. I'm still moving. You know what the law is?
I know that it's unlawful to obstruct a peace officer
and
in their duty.
Moving.
They're trying
and
to
I'm
set
moving.
Up a crime here.
And I'm moving.
You're setting up a crime?
Crime scene. Come on.
I believe the
415s.
415s? For 415s.
You guys are?
I don't know what 415 means either.
If you guys want to film, you can, but I need you to go right over here for your safety, okay?
Well, what happened? What's the...
Right now we have multiple people with guns.
What's the perimeter so we know where
just
to stay?
Right here?
I know, but...
You guys just stay right over here.
If we move around, what's the perimeter so we're not in the way?
I don't know. I want you to go past us because for your safety,
no, okay,
there's
people
with guns.
Around...
I'm telling you,
like
right
that
here.
Way.
Okay, I'm not going to tell you the whole thing. I'm telling you right here. Sir, do
yes,
me a favor, go on the other side of the chain and you can film from right there. See where the other cameras are? It's for your own safety, okay?
I appreciate you being concerned with my safety. Thank you.
Football 50, Air 21 advised that they had eyes on the suspicious subject that was at 10630 South Prairie. He's now at 107 in Prairie. And he was looking in the window and checking the door at that location like he was attempting to get in. And we're still landline with that resident on 105th Street.
Kingport and Airship, what side of the street are you on?
He's on the northeast corner of 107 and Prairie. Got a hat on, jacket.
Look, they're trying to push him back into the dark.
Maybe we
oh, they're going to take a picture of him.
The least reliable form of identifying a suspect.
But you're right, they shouldn't have to do the tattoos. Look, they are FIM.
Yeah, they, I mean, making them move items up his clothing.
You're right. What a fucking joke.
Yeah, I just finished watching the video. I don't think there's going to be anything to substantiate who you have chained over there.
I just want to ask you what happened. I record the police, so that's why I was recording. And like, you know, we'd heard that they said they saw somebody walking. Did they do an FI card on you at the end of that? They took pictures of your tattoos and everything? Well, so what? How did they identify if it was you or not?
They thought I was at the party.
You said what?
They thought I was at the party.
Oh, okay.
They thought I was in the store too.
Oh, and that's, okay.
That's what I mean.
And they, what did they want you to prove that you, what did they want from you?
They wanted to prove I was trespassing.
Oh.
Or I shot somebody.
Oh, so somebody got shot. Okay, yeah. Because we were over there. We just didn't know. So you were just walking along?
Yeah, I was actually going to the store.
Okay. Do you live around here?
I live like 3 blocks away.
All right. So, but then, are you on probation or something? Or parole? Or?
Yeah,
you know, you don't have to talk to them. I mean, they just asked you if they could take pictures of your tattoos.
Yeah, they just need to change their identifier. They're going to find some hours.
Oh, okay. They're like, just in case it was, they know it's not you. That's why they did that, because they fill out an FI card, so now they have your information, unfortunately. But, well, I'm glad that they let you go. Yeah, but I just wanted to explain to you what I was doing, so. What?
I'm part of news?
Well, I have my own channel on YouTube. Here, I'll give you a card. Hold on. Just Laura Shark, CW on YouTube. Yeah, so I record the police. You ever heard of Tom Zebra?
Not really.
Oh, okay. All right, have a good night.
My name is Laura Sharp, and I record the police.
Wait, what?
I record the